I'm against mayoral control, and I'm against Malcolm Smith for insinuating that he knows what our community wants by sponsoring this bill.
Take mayoral control off the table.
People of Rochester and their own elected officials should be making the decision, and not somebody from Queens.